Hey, here's Frederick Voskröner from Carlson Gracie London, and we're gonna continue with our reverse shin on shin series. And I'm gonna show you a move that makes the other person feel stupid, okay? Okay, so it's really fun, especially to do on Yorick. Okay, so now from here, I'm in good position, and now I'm gonna go again, like the last technique. I'm gonna go with my knee out, okay? But now, instead of going for the leg scissor, okay, I'm gonna keep my hook here, okay? I'm gonna push him forward, okay? And while I bump him forward, my right foot is gonna slide down on his ankle, okay? And while he brings his leg forward, I'm gonna foot sweep him, okay? Difficult to show slow, but in real time, yeah, it works almost every time, okay? From here, again, I need good control here, okay? Especially it works very well if he's really far, okay? Maybe he's afraid of me pulling his leg in, okay? So he's really far away. Now from here, I'm gonna kick my leg out. I come in here and then I bring him forward, okay? I really need to give him a good bump, okay? So I really get my knee in here, okay? Make him do a big step, okay? So from here, I make him do a big step. And while he's stepping, I'm gonna just follow, okay? I'm gonna follow his leg down, okay? And I want to keep my control the whole time, okay? I want to pull his leg forward the whole time. I don't just want to come down here and then foot sweep him. When I come here, I want to keep that pull the whole time, okay? Until I'm at this ankle, okay? Again. Okay, so now I'm gonna do it in real time, okay? So here, I kick out. Give him a good bump and I get my foot sweep here, okay? Depending on how nicely he steps, okay? Maybe it looks better, okay? So again, I'm here, I come in here, I come, get my foot sweep there, okay? If that doesn't work, okay? If I'm here, I come in here, I push him forward, I go for my foot sweep, but maybe he just manages, yeah, exactly, to defend it. Doesn't matter. From here, I'm gonna leg scissor, okay? Get my leg in, okay? Now right hand goes on his ankle, and I'm gonna come on my knees, push my head through, and I get my low double leg finish, okay? So one more time. I'm here, come here. If I let go of this, then I can't do it, okay? I can't go from here, kick him, and come back. It's gonna be difficult. I need to keep that control here, come back, kick him forward, and then sweep his leg while he's moving, okay? So yeah, next week, I'm gonna show another technique from the same position, okay? So yeah, stay tuned. Us.